It won't last long.
Fortune doesn't favor the Kothringi. Leave us be.
We must survive. This cannot be our fate.
The final death.
No hope for our people. No hope.
Turned. Did then the worm called Holden due to the theft of the Soul Gem Array? Whether Still Rise Village continues, or experiencing our curse uniquely.
Shaman Jira whimpers about a curse, but the real curse is allowing preserve the Soul Gem Array forever. There's a room deep in the Daedric ruins with two braziers that always burn.
You can't be so cruel. This is eternal torment. My acolytes won't allow you to curse us with life.
Death will release me from the nothingness inside that thing.
Thank you.
cursed rock contains more horrors than oblivion.
Thank you. You cannot imagine.
Get away! I feared those necromancers had captured you. Such a pity about our guards.
The war chief has plans for us.
Torment!
felt the true splendor of my gift destroy the village.
Destroy the soldier,
I wonder.
Free us from
preserve our existence or end it forever. Which will it be? Probably the boring one.
Callous brute. You would remove their capacity to truly die, forcing them to suffer their endless existence until the end of time. Are you too weak to allow them the rest deserved by all mortal creatures?
How intoxicating. Now, be gone.
I just want this to be over.
You've chosen what we couldn't for ourselves. Without the fate of the Soul Gem Array held, you've protected Stillrise Village from weak thinking and necromantic tyranny. More than anything, you've given us a future. Possibly.